if the Herdmans never came to the pageant would be done just like it always was.
But now, the musical is giving something new to this play that's been the same.
Brings new life to it.
Yeah. I think there's something about setting something to music. Like, music just touches the heart.
Telling a story with music has a different power than a play. Music can guide your emotions more. It can impact you more.
It tells a story in it from a different perspective. It tells it in a different way.
It's a completely different take. It's very focused on what happens with the Herdmans, and it sets up a backstory for them.
You really see the Herdmans develop throughout the musical versus the play.
You get a little bit more sympathy for the Herdmans just because they are just kids like us, and we can be accepting, which is an awesome message, I think.
Because the whole message of the show is acceptance, because it's what needs to happen.
It's just the best thing you'll ever see.
It's just so energetic and fun to watch and fun to do.
I feel like our energy on the stage definitely comes out, and the audience feels what we're feeling.
When you watch the kids in this cast, they rock these songs. At Columbus Children's Theater, the children performing will just kind of knock your socks off. You'll be impressed with the quality and the talents.
These kids are amazing. Literally, we'd go through a song once, and they pretty much knew it after that.
You'll laugh, you'll cry, you'll leave the theater feeling good about life. What more can you ask from theater? And this version is big. So it's a chance to experience this great show that we love in a bigger way.
Come and see the best Christmas pageant ever, the musical.
At Columbus Children's Theater. Shazam!